Well, today's verse is one of my favorites in the entire Bible. I don't have a lot of verses memorized, but I have memorized this one. It's Romans 8:1, which says, "Therefore now there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus." Now, often when we think about this verse, we think about it in the context of maybe our past, things that we regret or we feel ashamed about, and how, you know, when we're in Christ Jesus, there's no condemnation for any of those things. Our sins have been completely wiped away. But I want you to think about that verse in the context of our doubt. When we doubt, it says that when we are in Christ Jesus, there is no condemnation for those of us who are in Him. Now, I don't know about you, but I doubt a lot. I'm just one of those people. I'm just naturally inquisitive and curious and skeptical about things. And so I often find myself doubting. And if you feel guilty over your doubt, imagine being a pastor. Imagine if literally your job is to have faith and to help others in their faith, and yet you're doubting all the time. Well, I got to tell you, this verse is such an encouragement to me, because what it reminds me of is that there's no guilt, there's no shame in doubting. In fact, doubt is just part of the journey of faith. So the next time you find yourself doubting, the next time you feel bad about that, remember Romans 8:1. "Therefore now there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus."